Hello everyone, and welcome back to another episode of Dicey Dungeons. So this time I decided I'm just gonna play this game because I won, but then I decided not to work. So we're gonna try it again.
Oh no, no, no.
So yeah, basically, if you don't know how this works, this one's actually really fun. You click on the one on the side. Basically, 50. You can choose which one you roll. After you click it, it locks, and there's a 50% chance for it to cause an error. For example, it just caused an error, which I like because it makes pea shooter almost good. Like, not actually good, but like, for the love of God. Oh my, why? Oh no, you did 2 more damage. I'm so scared. Anyways, thank you for the fact. Why was that so perfect? That could not have gone better. A spare. Thanks, I've never seen this before. Thank you. Put that in there, I guess. Okay, finally, that actually worked. Up, inch. Once you start getting more than 2, it. Once you get more than 2 of these things, it gets really good. Why are you like this game? I ain't risking it. Also, this just gives you 2 extra dice, but I'm not risking that. I am not risking that. If I click the one, it was flip a coin. If heads, you die. Also, spatula is really cool. Okay, bitch ass wizard. So if flip this turns into a 3, that's cool. What are the chances the 5 is also what's. Oh my god. What is the chance that. What? How? Why? Fives. Okay, who's ready for the big. Okay, let's see. Alright, it's 2 bones. Okay, fine. Thanks. Alright, what's he doing? 4 poison. That's by far his weakest spell. If he gets it a few times in a row, it adds up pretty quickly, but that's still by far, like, the weakest spell in his arsenal. Yeah, you Yoda sound this. Come on. Why? Oops, I meant to click on the one up. Okay. See, pea shooter is actually really good. Oh my god. Spare 4 is the best. Oh, that's a mimic. I've never fought this guy before. What do you do? Mystery box. It's very mysterious. Okay. That freaks me out a little, actually. Five, come on. Yay! And after we use this five, we can just dump everything else into the plasma blast. So. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, okay, it had to happen eventually. Alright, open your mystery box of mysteries, Life Drain. Oh, it just has a random move. Very cool. Okay. Don't kill me, sir. You piece of shit. Okay, I'm gonna try that one more time because this mode's actually really, really fun.
Aww. Ah, stickily.
Alright, magician guy. Thank god. Okay, at least this guy's a cakewalk. Okay, yeah, I saw that coming. Okay, 5 damage. Ah, yes, the first floor where the enemies have, like, 2 HP. For reasons unknown. Okay. Why? Ow. Shoot, why? Okay, more rolls. If I had spatula right now. Okay, sure. 1 HP, give it. So now the burn technically only did. Wait, please. Yes! He died! Yeah, this guy's lame. Spatula. Who's ready to flip some Krabby Patties, boys? The shit. Okay, pirate. Now, the enemies have normal amounts of health. So, oh, oops. There goes that. Okay, see then, the strats, you flip it upside down. Okay, I got 2 more good ones, so... 2 and 3, oh come on! There was a 2 and 3 chance for me to not get that, and... Oh, whatever. Plasma gun. Flip it over so I can do slightly more. Oh no! Okay, 1 in 3 chance, come on! Shit. Did you just get the exact same roll again? Okay. Alright, 5 damage. Oh no. No, that's the spatula! Alright, fine, 1 health. 6, no! Alright, that's it. Not risking. Nope. There we go. Now we can do the thing. Because, like, I could have disrespected him. But that would actually, like, have a chance of me dying. And I don't want to die. Alright, this piece of shit. What do you do again? You go first. And there's a half 50% chance that you steal one piece of money from me and then book it out of here. This enemy's lame as all hell. Come on, just get this over with. Oh god! Okay, he might actually just run away with it. Why? Stop it! It game! Is he just only gonna get odds for this entire freaking... Okay. Heal, I guess. Wait. 50-50, let's go, son of a bitch. Now he stole my money. You piece of shit. This guy's so annoying because, like, you can't even charge the limit on this guy because he doesn't do damage. He just charges his runaway way and steals your money. Look, look, look. Yes! He's dead. Now here, I always take Buster Sword because, like, by the time you roll four dice to use Ruby Weapon. And four dice means there's a guarantee that you'll at least get one error, which means Ruby Weapon might just deactivate itself. Actually, I might want to save that as like a backup plan just in case. Okay. Ah! Stop it! Okay, come on. You fool! That was my strategy the entire time, totally. Worked. I mean, it worked. Ah, oh, man. Okay, now we just gotta get... Why? Okay, come on. Oh, spare four! Hell yeah, spare four! It's free dice estate. It's free real estate. Oh, hey, look, a normal baby squid. What does normal baby squid do again? I always fight the super version. You gives up the bumps for blinds. Okay. Alright, so far so good. Okay. Let's see. And let's arrow it because fun. Also here's a pro tip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh Jesus. Nope, they're all shuffled. To be fair, I can probably take them down pretty easily anyway. That looked up pretty well. Alright, Yeti, I'm gonna turn you into motherfucking spaghetti. Also, why'd they make the Yeti just look like that? Just look like an edgy kid. Like, I don't understand that design decision. God damn it. That was completely useless. All my dice are frozen. Except for this. You missed one. Okay, but you're forgetting about my secret weapon. Cause I don't really care what happens after that. So yeah, pro tip, don't freeze this guy, it makes him stronger. Good god, this guy's freezing is ridiculous. Like, freeze is just annoying. Sometimes it's actually good for you though, Alright. And disrespect! I should have flipped the 4 to make it a 3. Also, you always take flame war here because it's the funny meme. You shoot plasma blast, healing crystal, spatula. Max 4 and reduce poison. No, wait, what's spare 4 upgraded? I'm curious now. No. Rolls. This, that dice is locked. Okay. These look particularly good. Let's also speed up this vacuum cleaner. Alright, let's just get 8 damage right off the bat here. Alright, very good. Wait, I forgot. You're supposed to keep that around so it can absorb, because it can actually just absorb an error. Okay. Now, I'm gonna roll, okay. I was about to say, it's futile to roll more because they're both just errors again. But nope. I was wrong about that. Oh no, it's blind. Okay, that was it. No, my spare 4! Alright, that was a 3. The S6, I don't know what that was. But it was, I don't know if it was a 6 or not. This is a 6. lot. Oh my god, my brain is gigantic. He's like, oh yeah, I've blinded you. I'm like, and I just take out my spare four. Oh, a super dryad, okay. Mash go even further behind. Strong against poison. Poison slingshot. What's detonator? Don't like that. Don't do that. Okay, and heal and six. Can't keep this around because that can absorb arrows. You know, at this point, it absorbing arrows just means it protects my. Alright, game. That's a shit ton of dice. The four dice is actually really good. Ooh, yeah, see, it absorbed it. Alright, that. We absorbed two of them. We already lost two, so. Oh, and it absorbed another one. Oh my god. God, that was that was actually incredible. Okay, trade person. That is not a deal. Peashooter's actually good in this. Alright, I'll be up the Rhino Beetle first and then Crystal, you know. Oops. Come on. Alright, well, at this point, I might as well. Alright, yeah. Ow. Alright, time to go even further beyond. Okay, lost the healing. That's not that bad. Yeah, might as well. I don't know, I just do that for fun. Anyways, what's he gonna do? Okay, I'm locked. Don't care. That, okay. 1 second. Okay, okay, never mind. This works. Ultimate. Oh my god. I am optimizing this disrespect. Alright, what's in the chest? Snowball? I don't care. And just keep that around. just in case, and then... Dang it, okay. I'm gonna make this work. Fuck yeah! Absorbed one, that's good. Spatula, come on. Yeah, that's even better. Why'd I do that? Maximize disrespect, obviously. Oh my god, what is this? Ah! Oh my god, not the why. Alright. Do not care, just hit them with everything we got. Wait, I forgot to do the absorb tactic. Oh. Alright, okay, fine. Yeah, just coast me. Does that count as curse? Okay, if I don't win right now, I'm going to have to... No, why? Okay. If I do not kill this person, like, literally right this second... And of course I won't. Like, she's gonna kick my ass. Like, yeah, see? Look, she's... Oh my god, she's going for... She's going for the max. I'm not dead. How and why and who and what and where. Okay then. GG's. I feel like I didn't deserve that. I don't care about either of those because I got my build. Okay. Oh shit. A rat. Alright, peace. So you know, let's do two more rolls first. Let's see, oh, there goes my healing, but I don't really need it right now anyway. Oh, thank you. Oh no, he's hitting me with his rat strats. We feel rat strats are pretty good. Get a one. Again, wait so it can absorb. Up, oops, that's bad. But... Okay, now I literally just need a six. Oh wait, but he's going all out. Okay, he went all out, but it wasn't enough. Okay, just had to disrespect him a little bit. Alright, Wicker Man gives me that, so I'm kicking his ass. Come on. I just realized I forgot to get myself. Can I retreat? How does retreating work in this game? I've never done it before. I just remembered, I forgot to get Flame War. Seriously, like... Aw man, I thought I was being slick. I thought I was gonna flip this over just to flex. And then heal for nothing, just to flex. And then this guy just said, then the game said no. Alright, show free healing. You know what that is from now on? This is the free healing combo. Okay, 5. Okay, you just gotta hit me for like 2-1 damage and then I get my ult, so. Yeah, that was a bit more than necessary, bro. Okay. Gen. Come on. Lethal, 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 lethal. Yes! Success! That was so cool. I don't remember if that was cool about it, but it was cool. What is spare for upgraded? Do 2 damage. Eh? 3 damage. And I'd accept, but Flame War. And Flame War upgraded is actually pretty good. It requires a 1 and a 2, but it deals 10 damage. And does 2 burn. Okay. See, look at that. Hey, that's good damage. Okay. Eh, might as well just hold this last week. But man's has got 5 dice. That's actually insane. At least they didn't get deep sea cow. That move's lame. Come on. Okay. What if I flip it upside down? No, this could be a 2. 1 second. Okay, is this a 2? Alright, fine. No! Did that also steal my dice? That... I do not like that. Do not do that. Oh, what's he doing? Okay, he's gonna... Oh, yay, I'm cursed. And I'm blind. Why is this guy like... Why is this guy the way he is? No. Come on. Yes! I had no idea what that would do. But it worked somehow. Shop, what you got? Ray gun. That is better than P. Is this better than pea shooter? I cannot tell. You know, I'm gonna take it over plasma blaster because that's just worse Buster Sword. Alright, Gargoyle. Have at you. Work. Work. Yes. Up. Yep. That was great. I like that. Now. Up. Then there that goes. So, take out the spatula. Ah, whatever. Okay, so I'd say our build's pretty good. Like, we could take on a boss with this. All the full of value. Ah, I'm locked. Why would you do this? We roll a 4 because 4s don't matter. 1 and 2. Okay. So out of the 3, only one of them's okay. Okay, good. Oh, he's just dead. He's just dead. Okay. Max level. Spatula, ray gun, 4 damage. I think this is the most useful thing we can upgrade right now. Alright, let's go take on the boss, who is... Drake! Oh, this is the worst boss in the game, in my opinion. He requires you to think and reorganize. And all I'm gonna do is get rid of my healing. Because I'm at full health anyways and can take this guy easy peasy. Alright, yeah, you piece of shit. Let's get this over with. Up and there goes the spatula. Up and there goes... No! Why would you do this to me? I just realized I could arrow the wooden stake. Okay, this last one. Okay, thank God. Okay, again, we just want to do some damage right now. Ah, that's this move. This move. Why does it exist? Oh, that's a 2. That's the upside down. Is it a 1 now? Nope, I'm just gonna put in P shooter. Ah, it was a 3. Okay. Means it was 4 before. Yeah! Ah. Oh. Come on! I am giving up everything for this. Give me the 1. Thank you. Okay, we gotta start working on that, Okay, now we only got 2 poison though, so it's fine. Oops. There goes my win condition. Up and there goes my actual win condition of the fight. Up and there goes my actually up and... Oh my god. I'm gonna die to this dude, I can already tell. Look. No. Will this work? Yeah, it never does. Okay, there was a bug with that, so yeah. Again, really? Okay, good. I was about to say, what? These are the ones. Oh! Okay, he's vampire though, so I gotta... Oh my god. At least his survival instincts have kicked in, so he won't be as ready to... Okay, what did stake time? Going all in. No! What the shit? Uh-oh. That's bad. Okay, this gimmick is become- I hate the gimmick now. Oh, and look, the poison's just enough to kill me. Okay, you know what? I'm not replaying this. I thought it was cool, but now I know. Okay, Drake was the lowest possible boss I could get. See you the next time for some more of this BS. Anyways, bye.